Here with Egypt. He's one of the people leading the cause to come out with the boxing video game, fight game. Tell me about that, Egypt, because everybody wants a boxing fight game. I hear it day in and day out, and UFC's coming out with one.
They have some, yes, they're going to have some boxing in their latest game. I think they're kind of listening. The deal is it's been since 2011 since we've had a video game in the sport of boxing. That game was Fight Night Champion. Even the structure of that game could have been better. But what we need right now is a platform in the sport of boxing with the gaming market, which is now called esports, and our current roster, we could say combat, entertainment, boxing, and mixed martial arts. The thing that the MMA market has that we don't in the sport of boxing is a product. That product is a game. It's a tangible game that people can interact and connect with. What I see in the sport of boxing is the opportunity right now, while all these people are stuck at home and not able to go out and move and able to come to boxing matches, we're going to put on tournaments with some of the biggest names in the sport. We're going to work on a video game now, and we will have a game done, but there's some things we're going to do with the visuals that I'm so glad Ellie came today, because you know, I want to say this about ES News. A lot of media are not loyal guys, and they don't understand what we do. So when we're talking about bringing a new video game to the sport, well, ES News, I know that they want this to happen because they came out today and made sure that you knew about it. So when it comes to integrating these gaming guys, they want to know what's in it for me. Well, in the sport of boxing, we got to give them a product. That's a game. What's in it for the gamers right now? Well, we can give them tournaments. We can do all the engagements in the world. Who's going to join me? And I'm going to say this. I'm really tired of guys saying they want to see a game, but they don't join up.
How do they join you, Egypt?
Well, they can join right now. You can DM us on at official Egypt producer or at 100 Deep Media. You can send me a message right now and let me know if you want to get in on this tournament or if you want to support the fighters. Because there are fighters that are coming in that if we support them, imagine who they'll bring along to. So this is about helping our community. This is about bringing our sport and our people together. We can do this through video
and games. Which fighters are you looking to put in the game? Current, old, legends, everybody?
Well, we have, of course, some legends that need to be added that didn't make it in the last 54 guys that made it on that title. But our young guys right now, I mean, you have the Devin Haney's, the Ryan Garcia's, Teofimo Lopez, Errol Spence, Sean Porter. So many names.
Gervonta Davis.
Garcia, I mean, how can you miss him? There are so many young fighters right now, you know, even from other countries that can bring their countries to our sport. Why not give them a product? We have to give them a game. The licensing, that's and the money, right? That's what happens.
It's a good way for them to make money too.
This is a brilliant way for them to make millions, because we have guys like Ninja. No diss to Ninja, but Ninja can't go rounds with anybody.
Yeah.
So if Ninja can't go 2, 3, 4, 5 rounds with anybody in the fight game, I got guys that got, you know, straps and are legendary. We need to take this to a new level and connect each and all of our platforms. And this is another thing. I want to make sure we keep this straight. We're integrating all the other environments as well. So MMA guys, NBA, NFL, you know, MLB, you know, rugby. I have guys reaching out everywhere. So now we can bring it right now through our tournaments. Connect our bowl, but then we still need a game.
Okay, period. One more time, where they follow you?
At official Egypt producer and at 100 Deep Media.
All right, there you have it, guys. You want a video game? He's working on it. Stay tuned. PSNewReporting.com and Setback Reporting. Last thing, any idea when this game will come out?
Oh, it shouldn't take long. Can you come in on this? There's a certain senator. You know, he has a lot of ties to this restaurant.
Yeah.
He wants to see this game done. You know, I of course reached out to our other friends over at the Money Team headquarters.
Yeah.
I believe if these guys come to the plate, which this man is doing it already. So he's come to the pole. Who's next?
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned.